the students of Apollo Medical College have been focused on creating awareness about tuberculosis in our community for the past 10 years. Now, to see the fruits of our labor for World Tuberculosis Day 2023, we visited our Urban Health Training Center to gather information about the public opinion on tuberculosis. Let us have a look at how it went.
First, we have a shopkeeper speaking to us regarding his opinion on TB.
बारे में पता है?
हाँ पता है.
टीबी क्या होता है?
टीबी एक बीमारी है.
ओके. क्या होता है उसमें? लक्षण क्या है?
कुछ सिम्टम आते, खांसी आता, बुखार आता, पसीने आते रात में सोते वक्त.
आपने टीबी पेशेंट को देखा है क्या?
हाँ देखा मैंने.
अच्छा.
हमारे पड़ोस में एक जनों को था.
ओके. तो आप उनसे मिलते थे?
नहीं, मैं पड़ोस में रहते थे. उनके पास गए तो मास्क लगा लेके या कुछ दस्ती बनने के चाहते थे.
अच्छा. टीबी रोग का इलाज है?
हाँ है इलाज.
इलाज क्या है इसका?
तो दवा लेने से कम हो जाता.
अच्छा. तो दवाई लेने के बावजूद और भी पेशेंट्स कैसे हैं अपने पास?
वो सही मेंटेन नहीं करते दवा. डॉक्टर बोलने के बाद भी थोड़ा कोर्स कम होती है.
Next, we spoke to a housewife residing near UHTC. Let's hear what she has to say.
Do you know about TB?
Yes, I know.
How do you know about TB?
Nearby there was a patient. I saw. And,
what are the symptoms?
The symptoms, he got very continuously cough.
Okay.
And fever.
Okay. So, did he get tested to confirm he was TB?
Yes, I tested.
Where did you get tested?
Nearest
hospital.
Hospital.
So, what are the precautions you have taken because he was close to you?
When I visit the TB patient, I wear mask. Yes. And I maintain a distance.
Okay. Good. So, do you think TB can be eliminated?
Yes, eliminated.
We then visited a college near USTC where we spoke to a person eyeing close.
మీకు టీబీ గురించి తెలుసా?
ఏరమ్మా.
మీకు అది ఎలా వస్తుందో తెలుసా? జబ్బు ఎలా వస్తుందో? టీబీ వస్తే లక్షణాలు ఏంటో తెలుసా మీకు?
లక్షణాలు అదే లోకం దగ్గొచ్చండి, నోటం బ్లడ్ జిగిరిగా పడడం అది పడుతుంది కదండి.
మీకు టీబీ వస్తే అది నయం అవుతుందని తెలుసా? అంటే నయం అయ్యే జబ్బ వస్తే చనిపోతారు అని.
నయం అవుతుందమ్మా, చాలా పచ్చిందని మన కుటుంబాలు అయితే.
టీవీకి ఎప్పుడైనా మీరు పరీక్ష చేయించుకున్నారా? మీకు తెలిసిన వాళ్ళు ఎవరు? మీకు తెలిసా ఇలా టీబీ షుగర్ ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి లేదా ఎయిడ్స్ ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి లేదా
ఇంకేమన్నా
అలా ఉన్న వాళ్ళకి టీబీ ఎక్కువ వచ్చే ఛాన్స్ ఉంటుందని మీకు తెలుసా? తెలుసా
మీకు?
సో మీకు తెలుసా?
We visited a Dodge center associated with our college where we spoke to a TB patient regarding his treatment, nutritive aspects and prevention adopted at his household.
I have taken your medications.
Did you repeat
it?
Yes sir, yes ma'am.
Since how many months are you using medications?
Since 2 months sir, yes 2 months.
How much have you been diagnosed? When have you been diagnosed with TB?
2 months.
2 months. Okay. Are you taking your medications properly?
Yes.
Is there anyone keeping check on your medication?
Yeah, I update it regularly. Yes.
Are they contacting you?
Yeah.
Okay. Is there an improvement after you are taking medications?
Yeah, my cough reduced a lot, sir. Yeah. And my phlegm also reduced a little, but I try to discard whatever I get. My problem I think I saw it or
Is there any improvement in your weight or put on weight?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Okay, what are the supplements are you taking?
I've increased my protein intake. I'm eating like 2 eggs daily and chicken.
How many members do you have in your family?
We are 4, sir.
Okay. Are they taking any preventive measures?
Yes, sir. They take a tablet daily.
Okay. They're staying away from you, like they're using a mask or anything?
Yes.
Are there any kids in your family?
Yes.
They are under 5?
No.
Are you seeing any issue from community?
No sir, my community knows that it's a curable disease. Maybe that's why it's, I don't feel any discrimination.
So finally, what's your perception on the TB?
I think following having the proper treatment and proper methods, I think we can end TB.
We here at Apollo Medical College play an active role in the national fight against TB. We're the first private medical college to have an ART center. Drug-resistant drugs like Bedaquiline are available, making it possible for us to treat drug-resistant TB cases. We also offer counseling for household contacts and drug-sensitive TB patients for TB preventive treatment. Pradhan Mantri TB Mukt Bharat, we have adopted 1,000 TB patients for nutritional support. So with all these measures, we are optimistic and confident that we can play a part in creating a TB-free India.
The voices may be different, the language may be distinct, the faces may be different, but every single person in this community has finally only one thing to say: we can end TB. On this World Tuberculosis Day 2023, let us unite together and work in every possible way in our own walks of life to strive towards ending TB. TB harega, desh jeetega.
Yes, we can end TB!